Love that. Hello. Hello. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good myself. Oh, this is nice. I like this. Oh, I do like the carpet. Dominus Vobiscum. What the hell does that mean? Dominus Vobiscum. It's an ancient salutation blessing traditionally used by the clergy. Huh. Never heard that before. That's cool. Oh, so it's like a little temple. Oh, that's cool. I like it. I would say the only thing it needs more of, honestly, is probably a little bit of texturing. But I got you. Bum 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 bum. BGT, do you know what you should look up? If you want to work on your own base, I would suggest looking up cable in the search menu, for like the crafting search menu, if you know what I mean, and try crafting that stuff, because it's a pretty good. Who is in here again? Ally, right? Yeah. Breaking. Free, actually. Do I need anything with them breaking? I don't think so. No. Think I was just gonna do soul heart. Oh, bloated soul water? Oh, interesting. Oh, ran out of bread. I gave you bread. Oh, that was for earlier. My plan today, I don't want to work on the tunnel. I did want to explore underwater. I do have aqua affinity, so we're good there. Let me take off. There we go. I did see an underwater village that was north of here, I think. Think it was north of here. Is it this ocean? Right here. Yes. You go more like this. Yes, that's where it was. All right. Yeah, I saw an underwater village. I wanted to check it out. So I'm gonna go do that. And then I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Maybe not the tunnel system right now. I might go mining. Or I might actually work on my base, because I need to. Need to clean up some of my farms. How they look. I did forget to dump all my stuff into chests, but that's okay. What is? But yeah. No. It was yeah, coniferous. Conifers. Could be all right here. Yeah, there's like a bunch of drowned in here. Oh, there's a lot of drowned. As in, there's babies? Interesting. Something I actually could work on is a cobble farm. Haven't made one of those before. Wait, there's gold down here? Take the gold. This doesn't seem very worth it to me. There doesn't seem to be that much in here. Here comes the loot. Here's a jukebox. Of it. And is that two? Yeah, there's two copper dudes there. The heck? Huh. Yeah, that doesn't give anything of value, really. It was cool to check out though. I think that's the closest. There we go. Finally took off. That is not the way home. I am going the exact wrong way. I don't know how I got turned around. But whoops. Yeah, that's pretty sick. You know, this is a pretty cool area, actually. Having all these little homes everywhere and stuff. It's pretty sick. Weed. Yeah. Let me go back to my home. I'll go repair my pickaxe. So actually, it's now the fastest way to the Ender Pearl farm. About it. Why can't the TP be here? Oh, because it would. Yeah, okay. All right. I forgot. Don't know why I wasn't spawning anymore. Oh, okay, there we go. Probably won't stream for long, 'cause I don't want to stream that much today. Played like maybe like an hour and a half of Minecraft, so nothing too crazy. Yeah, streams that are like almost non-existent time-wise. True. I can see you, bro. I think my streams are pretty good for just putting in the background. Like occasionally I'll like say something interesting, and then the rest of the time you're just like, okay, I'll play this game while I get increasingly infuriated that he doesn't know what movie this is. Which is, the average stream. Actually, I could work on a storage system for this farm. Not a crazy idea, actually. Let me repair my shovel. Yes. Yeah, actually though, I could actually work on the Enderman farm. Yeah, let's do that, actually. Okay. It's right one. And then back to here. And take out my shulker. And my block of copper. Go. Actually, wait, we could keep that in there, because that'll actually be useful. Okay, copper. Oh, nope. Copper. Looks like. And then oh, whoops. And chanting? Oh, wool. Yes. And then carpet. Me sleep. I need to get a sheep farm like ASAP. Okay. Carpet 24. Don't feel like that's gonna be enough, but we can work with that. Nope, wrong place. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and break those blocks, and I'm gonna just go ahead and make a thing. Hopefully this doesn't break it. Oh, give me the block back. Give me the block back. Nope, it won't give me the block. All right. That's okay. Going into it, right? Yep, okay. All right, sick. And then we'll carpet. Okay, and we'll go down one block. Don't need that. Then that. Oh, and what's that hopper? Incredible. Here we go. Now we have platform that we can build out onto. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Oh my God, we're gonna need so much carpet. Yeah, now I'm looking at this. They shouldn't be able to spawn on slabs, right? Should be fine. And then we need like 1,000 chests, basically. Okay. Right. It's been quite annoying get down to. Right, and then we come back around to this side. Right. Gotta say, the Minecraft noises in this game are crazy. Mean, I guess it is Minecraft. Okay, so we got our chest for Ender Pearls. I mean, that should be enough Ender Pearls. Like, how many Ender Pearls do you really need? Not that many. Mean, I'll put some more in case. Okay, and then this will go, well, thank you. This has to go into, item elevator. Yes. I need to get, like, glass, basically. Okay. Yeah. And let me make something like this. Let me just put this block. This is terrifying, I'm being honest. Okay. That should be enough. I mean, I don't know how much you truly need. But yeah, that should be enough ender pearls. And then we have basically we have a space where the hoppers keep going, basically. So basically we would need hoppers across and then a space for a dropper thing to just drop into the void that just is only ender pearls, and then the rest is like two double chests of actual stuff. Or I mean, we only really need one. Because how much junk are you really gonna be putting in here? Not that much. Let's be honest here. If you are, then what are you doing? Okay. Okay, perfect. And then we'll have like maybe. Hopper facing that way. And this will be the hopper. Wait, no. Boom. That and then hopper straight down. Yeah, hopper straight down, hopper, dropper right there. Okay. And then we just block that up. And then we can just do slabs on top. Yeah. Okay, sick. And then we have on this side, over here, we'll have like an enchanting setup. Enchanting setup with anvils. We'll have like a bunch of anvils that go up, I'm thinking. And forget, is it gonna say pillars? Okay. And then this can just continue that direction. And we can have like an access door right here. Cool. Right, that works for me. Kind of safe proof it a bit more. Boom, boom, okay, perfect. All right, yeah, this looks good, actually. Yeah, okay. I like this. And then we have like a little enchanting setup here, of course, which is gonna be difficult to make. We need a hopper item elevator here that goes up and across. And then all we need next is just a bunch of redstone stuff here. Which is a little annoying to create. But at least this system will allow people to not lose their items. And also store a bunch of ender pearls. So you can reasonably get your stuff again. Okay, sick. Item elevator. I need more. Okay, so I just need more hoppers. We need a bunch of stuff for the item elevator as well. So, iron. Then we need comparators. Comparator. Nope. Redstone quartz stone. Oh, whoops. And then redstone lamps or redstone torch. Take a picture. Redstone. Guess I only have a redstone. It will take all 56 blocks though. Stick. Carpet. Okay. Let me put down one of my shulkers so I can just dump everything in that. Let me more quartz as well. Yeah, but this will make it a better quality of life update for the end farm. And that way I don't have to work on it pretty much anymore. It can just be robo-proofed. Chest. Gonna need a lot more chests for all the hoppers. Let me throw that in there. I think that's it. Actually, we do need glass. Don't actually have enough glass. So, time to go to Rookwood's farm. Rookwood's based. Smelter, city center. City center. So much copper. Okay. How's the buckskin going? BDT, do you know? Actually, Well, hopefully they get that win. That'll be happy then. Right, let me head back now. Okay. In the Pearl Farm. I was having to think for a second, like, where am I going? Right. Was the purple here before? I don't remember that. Where did the purple come from? Huh. Kappa. Okay, then that will basically be the end of the thing. But wait. No, it does have to go this way. Yeah. Wait. No. It has to go into these blocks. That's what it is. Yeah. Okay. Then redstone could be there. Oh, and that's gone into the system. Well. Yeah, there'll be comparators here. Yeah, I remember how to build this now. Okay. And then we need one at the very end, or ones that go across it that actually connect them all together. I just realize I could have just done the cable system, but actually that's probably worse because you actually have to like, maybe it's better. I don't know. Either way, we're doing the system. Hopper elevator. Item elevator. Minecraft. No water. No way, I can do water. You can do water in the end. Yeah, okay, wait. I don't know what I'm thinking about then. I'm thinking about another. Yeah, we can totally have water. I actually forgot. We'll have. That. There we go. Okay. Yeah. We need then a dropper. Server. We should probably do that last, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. We should do the comparator stuff first, which I think isn't too hard. It's just kind of annoying to do. I think it's just it's just a bunch of comparators. We don't need one for the last one because we don't want it to be sorted. We just want it to go straight in. So actually for that one, it's just a straight down one. The rest, storage system tutorial. Okay. Basically, okay, so two. Yeah, I don't know why these purple particles appeared out of nowhere. What server is this? The one that we've been on? The one that's that you are on, or ha has been on. I don't think I've been in the RCE server. Wow, but don't even know if there is there an RC server? I didn't keep up with that anymore. Okay. So we need. Nope, nothing. No, we do need it sorted here. Yes. Do we? No. No, we do. Yeah, so let's go straight down. But what happened to that server? Wasn't there a second one after the one that was on the video? What happened to that one? Wait. Or we need more resources real quick. Boom. All our torches. Let me check Twitch. Okay. Yeah, it's the one that, though, it's just the stream server one that I was doing a few months back that you and I destroyed, I think. Plus a bunch of other people that are on my stream usually. I don't know if Huntress actually joined. Okay. Oh, I actually ran out of andesite. Andesite slabs is what I need. And then I need repeaters, which I should have enough for. Repeater. That should be plenty. Okay. Oh, wait, did this count as blocked? God, I hope so. Let me go grab andesite blocks. Why is my axe in my inventory again? And then we just do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Cows in the temple. Beautiful. Are you gonna have a sacrifice for it? Sacrifice the. Oh, it didn't bring a crafting table! Frick. I knew that was gonna be a problem. Actually, there's just wood right here. There is. And boom. What is the religion called? Okay. Six. Or the Greek called it? I don't know. I'm glad I didn't use the stone. That would have been dumb. Go. Oh my god. I hate these flying creatures that are right here. That one almost pushed me off. That's annoying. You dead? I hope so. I think it's away? Yeah, it's away. Okay. And then, okay, I've already done that. Okay. I think that's the entire thing. So then I just need to create some filler blocks. Which could just be, I don't know. Copper. Actually, wait. Okay, there we go. Filler. Miller. So much copper. So then it should be these? No. Wait. What do you want, Peach Tea? What's up? Give me those back. Oh, this one broke. There we go. So I think they actually do need to be full blocks. Just something I didn't consider, I guess. Put this up. I am not done. I don't know why you're in construction zone. It's not done. Can't be mad at me about that. Time is 2022. Don't know why it gave me the time. Oh wow, I actually got it like spot on. Oh, it's because these aren't a full block. Got it. Think that's it. And then filler? Yes. Aha! Figured it out. Okay. Well, I'm glad I actually grabbed right blocks. Okay, back. I wasn't listening. Did you answer which server was on? Yes. You were here for that. It was the one you were on. Okay. There we go. Can you move, please, so I don't push you off the edge? Please. It's the one that I think Huntress joined as well. There we go. Okay. The blocks. Yeah, there's a few more blocks. Okay. There we go. All right, thank you. Oh, and I ran out of blocks. Welcome back. Yeah, it's because there was a wasn't a full block, so I didn't actually recognize it. There we go. So that should be enough. Enough for it. Yeah, then we just put in filler. Ta-da! And then this should block it. Ever being an issue. Turn that off. Not looking at chat right now. Because I was watching a video for a second. It takes you a while to respond to me, that it ends up being real. I'm paying attention when you respond. Oh, that's fair. Sorry, I was watching a video to make sure I was doing the sword system right, because it's been a few since I've done it. Recently, at least. Alright, there we go. So there should be. Oh, wait a second. Is this actually gonna sort it? Because. Oh, it does. It goes down to 10. Okay. That's good to know. I didn't think that would work, to be honest. Let me put away a few blocks. Okay. Do you have any gas tiers? I don't think so. Be honest with you, I really don't think so. Mr. Redstone Dust? Where? Oh, thank you. That was the block I replaced. Right, thank you. Okay. All that. Okay, I have all the redstone dust and all the torches. Yep, okay. Cool. That's not a. Yeah, okay. Can they spawn on redstone, Spada? I forget. Like, redstone and comparators? No, right? Because it doesn't. It's like carpet. I mean, if not, I can just put blocks over it so they can't spawn at all, but I'd rather not have to do that. Then that's just anything. Okay. That should be correct now. Then all we now need to do is just hook this up with some soul sand and water. It's basically the reason for that is so if someone drops their a tool in there, then it actually goes into these chests, and then the rest of these, have the items. But I need to make sure that, yeah. Like, I guess, now that I think about it, I guess, no, I couldn't have. It has to be at the end. Yeah, that makes sense, because it has to actually filter out Ender pearls, and then there's a final filter that'll just go straight into a dropper and drop the rest into the void. But all of these, are just gonna be like if you accidentally throw your stuff inside the hoppers, it doesn't go straight into the void. It goes into, one of these chests, which, to be more specific, it goes into these chests. So, doesn't that make sense? I almost jumped off. Does that make sense or no? A bad way of doing things. So now I need a water bucket so I can actually get down below and do that. Actually, speaking of that, I guess we need to go back as well. Go grab. No, I mean, I guess yes. Like, that's fair. But I've already had people lose two of their items. So, like, I might as well make a clean system, and that way you don't also have to farm for enderpearls. They're just there stored. Because enderpearls are actually pretty useful here. With the mod packs, because you make to make these teleportation systems, you need ender pearls to make the dust. So, it's useful in that way. And also, this still hasn't made any glass. Annoyingly. Let me bring that thing back. Is this like still backed up or something? That's probably it. You can if you want. I'm not gonna stop you. You don't have to. But you can if you want. Okay, no, it's doing copper right now. Okay, so it's not actually backed up. But this is holding no glass. Wait. Where's the glass then? Don't know. Okay. Glass! Oh my god, it's actually pumping out glass. Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness. I actually needed that. Okay, so that should be enough glass. So now I just need soul sand and water and kelp. And let me go back to here. Copper block. Much copper? Oh, Spada, you have to delete the claims mod in your folder. I just got rid of it, 'cause I just don't want to deal with that garbage. It was just correct. And I immediately got rid of that claims mod so you can't do that garbage again and prevent people from doing things. Because I trust that people will be honest and, you know, don't do random shit that destroys people's stuff and be considerate. I need the lever. Oh, there goes my glass. Bucket. Little sand. Little, nope. So I can't, okay. Well, it's there, but it's still annoying. Little sand. Two water buckets. Okay. One second. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Let me do. We got our hoppers. We need a dispenser. Dispenser. Or is it dropper? Is it dropper or dispenser? Dropper? It's dropper. Oh, because dispenser will just throw the ender pearl, right? Yeah. Think so, right? I don't remember. Cobblestone. Okay, we got one cobblestone. Should be we gonna need? Okay. Close by. And a puff on. And no Endermen spawned on the rest of the farm, so that's a good sign. Oh, I forgot water. Well, there's probably, yeah, there's water on the island. It's not enough. Oh, wait, actually, there's. No. Wait. No. It's just that one pocket of water. Is. Help. I guess I should have brought more rockets, but I think we'll be fine. Final last words. Okay. Okay, so now that we're below it, this should help. Just gonna have water there going down. Okay, so we need a dropper that goes like that. Boom, 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 boom. Yesterday. Okay. What is happening? What is happening here? Oh, I'm making. You know how you lost your sword that one time? I'm making it. Oh, okay, they are spawning here. I'll have to fix that. I think it's because of these blocks. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm making the whole farm though. Just fall off the edge. Thank you. Making it so that you can't lose your items. So all of these things will sort out ender pearls, and then this final chest will store all your items, and then the rest will just be thrown into the void. So now you'll never lose your items ever. Totally didn't just have a heart attack. You for your service. Just realized that needed to be one up. There we go. No, you can't. You literally can't. The system will literally prevent unless the entire junk chest fills up. It's three double chests, so you can't, at least in the farm, you can't lose your stuff. I guess I should be more specific there. I will plummet into the void. Well, okay, I guess I can't do anything about that, but I can at least prevent it being my fault for farm-wise. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Build a ground in the end. You want me to make the most inefficient thing possible? How does this work again? It's something like this. Something like get okay. Do boom, then boom. Okay, and then. And then boom. Okay, cool. This way I can actually make it work. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. That is a total waste of time. Like, for real, no cap, I'm gonna. Okay. You're a waste of time. Build my floor. No, it would literally take years of my life. I might not be able to do that. Maybe I'll make it when we have a create mod. Okay. I think that's fair. Otherwise, no. Alright. Okay, that's mark it down. Oh, might be too close. Perfect. It works. Alright, let's go down below then. Incredible. This is the gameplay that you see. It's actually such a bop, though. You know? When you think about it. Okay. And I don't really think about this. But I guess it would be, I need to put soil down. Even cobblestone. Okay. You're wasting, like, they hate it when it's a day. Not even pixel line the items in the water stream. Does it really matter to pixel line them? I want them to die in the void. Yeah, I do. I'll say it. Okay. I don't actually say that. Or mean it. Rick. Just a temp thing real quick. Oh my god, why did I do that? Okay. You're doing great, by the way. I'm not stressed out at all. Oh, I just went through all the ender pearls, I think. It was surprisingly not that many ender pearls. Oh, wait. Oh? Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. Yep, it's going through. Okay, it's working. Hooray. So now I just need to wait a bit, I guess. Oh my god. Okay. Don't know how to align that. There we go. It looks cleaner. Cool. Filler. Did it pause? Wait, it already went through all of them? Really? Oh, okay. Huh. Boom. Okay. Oh no, I lost my bucket in there. What happens? And my kelp and a bunch of my redstone. What happens? Okay, let's hope that it goes to here. If it doesn't, I'm screwed. It should work though. I guess the next thing is to make the actual. It does. Oh, here's my redstone. And my bucket. And hopefully the rest of my items. Oh, here's my kelp. And the rest of my redstone. So it works. Let's go. And now I just need this system to work. Which is all just about. I need to get under the world real quick. Or under this. Okay. Everything's fine. Oh my god. I stressed out for a second there. Okay. Next thing is I'll never have to do this again. So that's pretty great. Okay. Okay, here we go. And I actually just ran out of hoppers. Hoppers. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, and I'm out of iron. Wait, how am I out of iron? Wow, did I really use that many? Are you hopping on today, Ribbo, or no? Iron. Copper. Copper. I am, yeah. Forgot fireworks again. All right, I'm hopping off, guys. Thank you guys for watching. No, I'm joking. I'm joshing. Here we go. I didn't know how to really decorate the end farm, honestly. I was gonna do something nicer, but don't know. Actually, I could just. I need to do this, actually. That needs, yeah, it needs to be here. How is it not? Oh, it's because I'm shifting? Is that what it is? Yeah, it's shifting. Dropper? Okay. And then yes. Wait. Isn't this the exact same thing, but worse still? Yes, it needs to go this way. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. That's correct now. So, block, redstone, redstone, redstone. Redstone, redstone. And let's say I have one redstone come through. Okay. And it just pops it over the edge. Nice. So there shouldn't be anywhere an Enderman can spawn in here. It's all too high. Yep, and then this spot, which I will delete in just a second. Which should be everything. This spot needs to be removed. Okay, and I think that's it. Okay. Okay, so that's it. Well, we fill this in and get rid of it. Feels like I'm so slow, but I'm just so used to like like freaking what's it called? The big cha-ching beacon. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, I'm used to that sort of haste to deal. It's always so good. Oh, is this the level? God damn it. Yeah, it is. I have to remove it. Actually, I won't remove it. I'll just place it under here. Perfect. place this on top so you really can't die. Unless you're an absolute fool. Then I think you deserve to die. But that is the farm. I guess I could just fill in the sides. That's not a bad idea. I don't have enough blocks for that, but... someone is totally gonna, Robo is gonna totally throw something right there. It's gonna happen. Oh wait, I still had andesite here. Oh, never mind. Wait, no. I was gonna do an enchanting setup here, but I don't think anyone would use it. If someone is gonna use it, I can put it in, but... And now you can also jump over that. So... let me just add another layer of prevention system. Robo, please don't kill yourself on this. If you do, I will be impressed. Alright, sick. Done now. So where did you come from? That's the next question. Probably here. Hopefully. Yep, that makes sense. Nope. That will spawn. Well, I think we're chill. I don't think Enderman can spawn anywhere now. Okay. I guess the next problem is are they falling from the platform? Or no? It doesn't look like it. Okay. What the frick? Why was your head backwards? What the hell? That was weird. Alright, well, anyway. I'm out of here. Okay, is it falling? I think they're falling. Because you just hit them once, that's not a new spawn. They're falling from the top. So I need to go fix that. First, let me grab fireworks. Nope, wrong place. Mm-hmm. left. No, wait, it is supposed to stop them from falling off. What? Oh, wait, can they spawn on top of this? No. How are they getting there then? No, they're spawning there. Yeah, this is a full health. Get out of here. Over here? Where? Oh, this block right here. Wait, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. I guess, do hoppers count? Can they spawn on hoppers and chests? I didn't think so. But I guess they can? Wait, what? One spawned on top again. Wait, what? They're gonna be able to spawn on top of slabs. Can they spawn on top of slabs now? Does it have to be carpet? Now I don't know. Oh, but carpets will prevent spawn. Or teleport, sorry. Okay, so I need to do carpets then. That's infuriating. Water also prevents? Like waterlog? Does waterlog work? I assume so, right? Wait, what is this? Why is this here? Oh, because there was a hole. Right, I forgot about the hole. Whoa. Oh my god. No, stop. I was filling it in. There we go. Okay, so I need to go get an iron door. Oh, actually, wait. Cut this. There we go. All right, let's work on my nether tunnel. So, be it. Okay, that makes sense. So basically, I need to do like a flat roof over the top and then just waterlog it all. Okay, I can do that. There we go. One more blackstone, we do need this. That should be enough blackstone. I don't think I'll need more. Oh, well, and they just disappeared in front of my eyes. Blackstone bricks. Let's get these in. Kai. Why does it happen? It has like a weird blue texture on it for a second there. Don't know what that is. It's very odd. Four. Finally. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's an extra one. Okay, finally. Oh, it's just okay, it's just this one that was missing in the stair. I was confused for a second. I was like, did I forget to put in stairs for all these? No, it's just that one. Thank God. So I think that would have sucked if that was true. Okay. I did the wrong one. No. Well, least we have it now. I can't be too mad about that. I think that's it now. Has to be in a stone cutter. I for always forget that. What a terrible design. But, you know. Oh, and I threw out my pickaxe. Everything's going horribly. Just not gonna worry about breaking any of the bad ones. I'm just gonna do it later. Happens, it happens, you know? Worry about actually filling in the rest of the tunnel currently. There we go. Don't have enough space for that. Oh, and we're out. Do I have more in my? I don't know. Don't think so. Oh, it's cobbled. No. Nope, wrong stone. Oh, what's that? Sorry, what do you need, Smiley? Okay. Something's up. I don't know what. Me make it run for a bit. Okay, that should be enough to run it. Working while logging in now, so I can just park near it myself near the smelter. Oh, perfect. Off it goes. I have nothing to offer your gameplay experience. Good times. Looks great. Thanks. We'll do Bioshock tomorrow so you can comment on how. Yeah, that'll do it, you know? I'm just glad you're here. I don't mind if you don't chat, genuinely. Give your best yeehaw. Well, there you go. I gave my best yeehaw just then. You actually got it twice. Okay, actually, though, you ready? I think my only yeehaw is like Thunder Mountain yeehaw. Super, so you know how much of a twat Sophia Lamb is? Yeah. For real. Welcome, boys and girls, and tonight I'm gonna give you a yee-haw. There you go. Bum 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 ba da ba dum. Making fun of me directly? No. If you yee-hawed like at the radio rodeo, they would kick you out. Yeah, I'd agree. A yee-haw is definitely weak sauce. I'll give you a yee-haw. Yeah? Oh, I cannot wait. Actually, though. Who's on a steed and leave them? I don't know. Not even. I mean, I guess, yeah. Bricks? Oh, polished. And then bricks. It's weird how that has to work. Bum, 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 bum. I mean, I will have to rebut at this point. I mean, you asked if I was gonna be on for a bit, like almost 40 minutes ago, but I will have to leave at 4. So, if you just don't want to join at that point, because I know, yeah. As you were asking about that. Oh, I see. What, you have to take someone's shift or what? I mean, you don't have to say. That's too private. Waiting for these blocks to smelt. Waiting for these blocks to smelt. I can clock in and out whenever there's availability, and I haven't been getting scheduled hours, so I'm trying to clock in sometime when I can. That's fair. That makes sense. Block of moonstone. Where did you get that? Don't know where I can find that, because it looks pretty. Oh, wait. Wait. Huh? Oh, is Smata at my base? That must be it. I was confused for a second, because I was like, okay. I didn't think I could open that. I think. Hi, Robo. What? Why are you freaking out? You're like all over the place. Got like sensitivity on like 15,000. Are you just saying you're here? It's still doing copper. Yeah, the other chest is also doing copper still. I mean, if you needed it, let me know. I can take all the copper out. I did put in more coal, so it should have enough coal still, I think. Let me double check. I mean, they're all burning. Oh, and I fell off. I really need an access door back here. Well, that one doesn't even have coal, but the rest of them do. Yeah, the rest of them all have coal. So. What was that? What was that sound? I heard a bunch of blocks go. No, don't. Oh my god. It's blocks of coal. Blocks of coal. There we go. That's what's in the furnace system, Robo. It's not coal, it's blocks of coal. You know that, right? I'm confused. Your mom's in the furnace system? Okay, damn. I was just trying to help. Monster? That's yours. Wow. Was just trying to help. Hey, that wasn't me. That was Robo. Blame Robo. He was attacking me. For real, no cap. Wait, spot is here. Oh, I can't access anymore. So he was at my base. I mean, you deserve that, but damn. Yeah. True. Bum 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 bum. For some reason, I have the creep song stuck in my head by TV Head. Or noggin, yeah. Do. Oh my God, you thought you were a player. Don't. There's no tunnel to your place yet. I mean, I guess you can come to the Nether, but there's no tunnel. I haven't made a tunnel to you. Unless you're going through my base, I guess. Then that's fair. But if you're expecting a tunnel, there's not one yet. Okay. Well, I just didn't want you to like expect it. I went to your base. Oh, okay. Okay. Is it this one? Did you start out? Nope. Okay. Wait, what? Mine. Wait, is it Arenas or? Wait, you're not this one. Which one? That's smarter. What? Back to the portal. Oh, okay, that's where I was. Okay. But then you weren't there. Boom, 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 boom. I am out of some food. Oh, you're gonna go show me the wither skeleton thing. Oh, we're talking about in the Citadel, right? It's over in the Citadel. Is that the one you're talking about? Oh no, it's over here. Oh. It is a wither skeleton. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Do we want to make. I don't remember. Do wither skeletons drop loot? Where? Oh, yeah. Do they drop loot? Yeah, they drop nether stars. But do they drop nether stars? Or not nether stars, but wither skulls? If they're not slain? Because I don't know if they drop wither skulls. I think that's just for looting three. All right, do you want to help me get it back up? Also, this waystone is good, but we need those teleporter pads. Because I can't hold the thing with that. So either that or I'll have to walk all the way back. But here, let me go grab food. Robo, do we just want to use a radiation thing? Do you want to do it next to the shulker farm? We could just do it next to the shulker farm. I guess actually, well, yeah. Like, well, we could do it. Hello. We could do it, like, over. Because we don't want it right next to it. You know? We probably want it, like. Like over in this direction. I mean, I guess we could just make a dedicated farm location. Actually, maybe we do it over the ocean. The hail? It actually turns into a skeleton. That's so funny. Oh, wow. Kinda cool. Oh my god, there's so many shulker cells. Yeah, okay, we could do that actually. Do you want to just do it over the ocean then? Wait, where does this go to? Okay, now. Let's do. Let me look at cords. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do it in. Because I actually have a cool idea. Let's do it at 4-2. Go to my base. Here, just go to my base. Go to my base TP. And I have an idea of where to do it. Okay. And then this direction. Over by this lake. Because actually, I have a cool idea. Right. Oh, hello, elephant. Whoa, oh, I thought you were gonna shoot. Yeah, and then we could have the farm here, and then have like a ring of beacons around the lake surrounding like the Wither Star Farm. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Think that's pretty sick. Because then it's like sort of like, a central point with the farm. Because I mean, at that point, we'll have so many like, beacons that it'll just be kind of cool. All right, yeah. Do I have any radon still? I do. I have 7 radon. So we can still, I can still make it. Okay, that's sick. How far is it out from the spawner? I forget, is it 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that correct?
Three, four, six.
Well, it's 8 for water. We could just have water flow in this direction. Begun the enemy Emu War has. Excuse me? You should send that to Chad. That's true, you're gonna lose. Okay, now I need hoppers. Hopper. Robo, do you need help getting up or something? Everything okay? Oh, you met kangaroo. I'm flying all over the place. I was trying to swoop at you. A bird of prey. Terrifying. Okay. Blaze farm would actually be good too, actually. We should get a blaze farm. So we can do like potions and stuff. Think it's here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Hey. Found a giant hole. Trigger can find? There's one at the Robo's base. Did it hurt me even if I'm through blocks? I don't remember. So do we just do like an inner layer of Arkham? I guess. I mean, it's not a bad idea. Yeah, actually this will work, because then the water streams won't actually lose any items. Yeah, okay. It's smart. God, phantoms are like literally the worst. Can I be honest? Can we like actually get rid of phantoms ever and ever? Yeah, that's so terrible. It, like, it forces you to sleep, you know? What a terrible system. Oh my god, you can? Okay. Maybe we will. Alright, so I think this. Does Arcan Bricks actually stop radiation? Let me do a test. Yes, it does. Okay. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it's slightly off center. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, Baylor. Okay, I think the farm is basically done, Robo. At this point, I just need to put the water in, and then we're set. I guess next we need is an iron farm. So we can actually make all these beacons. You make like a massive ass bridge. Not bridge, farm. Produces like thousands upon thousands of. Or actually, we could do a gold farm. Ooh, wait. Could do a gold farm. Probably be smarter. Oh, whoops, nope. Oh, and I'm already out. Okay. Okay. We'll have it right there, and then let's see. So actually, it runs out right before it. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, I need to stop the water flow. For now. I literally can't do anything. Who is eating? Are you Invisio? And by Invisio, I mean invisible. Oh, wait, no, there's a fish eating my blocks. What the frick? What the hell, man? Why is that dude eating my blocks? Literally say invisible now, or Invisio for invisible now. It's awful. Damn it, no. Give me those hoppers back. Think I got them all. And then perfect. I guess not entirely perfect because now I need to do. That guy's an idiot. Okay, and then that hoppers plural and go into a bunch of chests. Oh no. I mean, is that it pretty much? We just need to get up to here. We need to place it there. Right? That's it, really. Think. Oh, we need to cover the top still. All right, I do that. I wonder if lighting actually matters for wither skulls or for wither skeletons. Okay. All right. So, Milton Farm, Spawner Farm. For real, though. What the frick? There we go. Okay. It was just being weird. Okay. I think that's it. Okay. Alright, let me go grab the Wither Farm now. Or Wither Spawner. Grab it real quick. Oh my god, there's still one alive. Oh my god. How do you grab it again? Oh, nothing in my offhand, too. Oh my god, I got a wither skull off that. No way. Okay. Here we go. Boom. Oh, and I got a large pack. Boom. I forgot almost the radiation stuff. So. Cool. Let me put in bricks. Okay, and then one here. And then one here. Okay, and now we just need hoppers. I guess I could just do with the water stream. Yeah, if I just do that. Little water stream. God damn it. It's just slightly too high. Why? Okay. Is it possible for someone to sleep if you need a bed? No, no worries. Who just sneezed? Frick. Thank you. Well, the spider does go up to the fly. That's kind of cool. It was a fly that sneezed, I think. Oh, really can't believe I got a weather skull. Where? Scaffolding. Okay, I don't know where my scaffolding is. I know where it is. It's in that one chest, or it's in that one shulker. Right. Okay. Come around like this. Okay, so all the hoppers go into that. So we need hoppers. Go that direction now. Okay. Okay. Chest? Okay, yeah, it's the right way. Let me just grab that. Okay. Okay, so now I need to know if this actually, like. Reduces it. So I guess I'll AFK, tonight here. And just see how many, skulls I get from this. Wait, no, wait. Yeah, there we go. Oh, who are you? Get out of here. Okay. Okay. It's a 2.5% chance. I mean, is it still actually producing? 18 bones, 7 coal. I mean, this is also a coal farm. A coal and bones farm. Wait a second. I just need to find. Okay, so it is actually producing. Very slow rates, but if we can get another wither skeleton farm. Thing going. That'd be actually sick. Like wither skull. Let me look. Oh, wait. Robo, it has to be killed by a player. 2.5% chance to drop a Wither Skeleton Skull when killed by a player or a tamed wolf. So it looks like it does have to be player based. That's what I thought. What do you want to do then? I guess you could keep it and just give it, make it a coal farm. But yeah, it has to be killed by a player, though. So I guess we could just have it. Yeah, just a killing chamber. So it just falls really far down. And then back up. Yeah, it sucks. But yeah. Yeah. I mean, if we can find another if we can find another one of these, that'd be sick. Or even three. 'Cause remember when we were making the skeleton farm slash zombie slash the old XP farm? It just like as soon as you added more and more spawners, it was like doing crazy rates of like mobs, you know what I mean? So like we just have to do that, you know? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right, so I guess I'll do that next time. But yeah, I think I'm gonna stop here 'cause I've got to go. So, thank you for watching. And yeah. Have a good rest of your day. Or something like that. I'll probably stream tomorrow. Probably BioShock, of course. But we'll see. So, yeah. Bye. Bye-bye.